Alright, let's do this. Lost comic of Star. Oh, I wanted the coin. I always try to aim for the coin in case I get out. Which is most likely to happen. Yeah, that little hog, he's getting all the coins. Getting the two, not chances. I might all get ones and then get me out. Being the funny Chrome Havoc, never chance it. This is good. This is Mario Party we're playing, not the fairness game. We'll go one. See what happens. Of course they've gone for a two. Look at that, he wants all the coins. So I'm gonna get one. I wanna get Luigi out. I don't know why. Two would have sufficed too, but I'll go two. Going for a one. I'll go for a two. Let's see if Peach is stupid enough to get a one. Oh my god. Just literally. Oh my god. Wow, she was that dumb. She fell for the most obvious trick in the world. Then again, I'm getting my revenge for her beating me. Just remember, that's one time you beat me, and one time too many. Alright. Peach is there, she can't press much, bro. What does Princess Peach get? Six. That's measly six. And you can glow a 10 for mushroom or gold, especially gold mushroom is pretty measly. Oh, it's night time. You could have waited till the next turn. Okay, my turn. Three. That's not too bad. I just gotta make sure Luigi doesn't panic it. One versus three. Then again, I know it was bad at bowling. Oh, they placed me right in front. I always suck when I'm in the pin. Really, you have too much advantage if you're... Yeah. Come on, Peach, dodge. What? What was that? Rails are for noobs. Again, could have helped. Mm. My turn. Four? What do you mean four? It's only if I got five. Low number, low number, low number. Not good. Must prevent Luigi from winning. I win! Just. Because Peach was a second, millisecond behind. And I'm winning easily.